Widziałam dużo starszych blondynek.
Go your own way. Go. Boys and Mitch Mingo in the black. He's been dominant on the e-bike throughout the last 2 years, and he takes yet another win under his belt. Your winner of the e-bike category, Mark McQuaid, underneath the stanchion, first man home, e-bike winner, Mark McQuaid. Tom Hutchinson will come in second place. Great effort from Tom Hutchinson, so I'll big it up for Tom as well. He wasn't too far behind. In the youth section, is it two laps of three? Not quite sure. Is it two laps for the youth? Are we going to
the last cup?
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah.
Steven Scrivener, the first of the novice. Nick Coughlin, our second novice. We await our third novice rider. 3 minutes, Lottie Green. She's only done and done it again. In all blue, Fiona Lottie will take the honors. Over the line she goes. That's your winner. Two laps. First of the girls. That will be Watkins. It's his finish. This is Kieran Jackson now. Here's your race winner brought in. DCC. Put your hand in the air, Kieran. Show everybody. Pair of winners going in the yellow and the blue over the line. Here's the two hands up in the air. Here's your winner, the first man to take on the three laps. Winning this race favourite. Stormed away in Galway, stormed away again today in Tipnock. Titan Lee will take a silver. Give him a generous round of applause as he makes his way away to the stand. Blanchett. Second place finish, Ty Kalee. Dan is in the black gear, Team Warp. He's first in Team Warp, and he's turned out well, and we asked the three lads to join us on the podium. Here at Jackson in the first place. Up in the finish.
Come on.
Shit. Come on, kiddo.
Up and run.
Get up, you guys.
Run.
Oh, they're getting over the line.
Come on, kiddo.
Like the stop puffer. Come on.
Come on.
Well done.
Finish then for all the riders coming in.
Well done, Shane.
And Richie Fell, another one on the team.
And I was right there.